to Jesus Christ. Turn back to your loving Savior. We are nothing before God. He's holy. He's everlasting. He's the King of Kings. And he's the Lord of Lords. My brothers and sisters, God is calling sinners to repent. Repent for the remission of your sin. Repent. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life through the Son, Jesus Christ. Come to Jesus. Jesus wants to set you free. Jesus wants to save you. Do you know that God said to snatch them and to warn them that disaster, earthquakes and famine and diverse diseases, the hurt is going to be darkness. It's going to be flood. Repent and give your hearts to Jesus. The blood of Jesus Christ paid a price for your sin. Repent for the remission of your sin. Come to Jesus. Come to your loving Savior. Come to your loving Savior. God loves you, but he ain't the sin, because the wages of sin is death, and the gift of God is eternal life. Turn your hearts to Jesus. He's a loving God. He's a merciful God. But when he sees sin, it's a God of wrath. The sin of man has gone up to God, and that's why it's going to be a great shaking. It's going to be a great falling away. He's going to cut them down with a sword. The sword are coming to cut you down. My brothers and sisters, cry out for your children. They're going to cut down in the street, because God's wrath is upon this earth. I said the wrath of God is upon this earth. He was one in Bahamas because they were hating each other and fighting each other. And in a minute, he destroyed Bahamas. Repent. He's got to cut off the food supply. He's got to cut off the food supply because you don't worship God. You worship your idol. Your idol cannot talk. It cannot walk. You have to carry your idol around. Seek Jesus Christ. You want to see God wrought? You want to see God wrought? Man wrought is nothing before God. Nothing. You want to see God wrought? Man is nothing before God. We are dust and worm. Repent. Give your hearts to Jesus.